Dr. Stephen King says almost 30% of the population are poor and have several economic issues. He says 14.2% are girls who were raped as children. The Rise in Nusha Inc. founder says the figures don't speak to a healthy situation and thus calls for the debate on the issue of prostitution.
The very fact that our society is so hypocritical in that it will glorify sex on one hand, castigate it on another, and yet people will be very comfortable with that. So this sort of lack of integrity in our society and lack of willing to face the truth, I felt is wrong. And I think that is what this argument is really about.
Dr. King made reference to a clause in the law which he says needs to be addressed.
The person who knowingly lives wholly or in part on the earnings of prostitution, be in any public place, persistently solicits or importunes for immoral purposes, is liable on conviction on indictment to imprisonment for 5 years, on summary conviction to imprisonment for 2 years. Therefore, every person who prostitutes themselves or earns money from prostitution, prostitutes themselves, should go to jail, according to this law.
The discussions also looked at several gender issues.
A lot of these individuals have a challenge of education. They're not able to fend for themselves. A lot of them are victims of early abuse and pushes them into promiscuity. And really, the environment in which they grow up pushes them in that particular area. And as such, I think that as human beings, we have to be able to assist those individuals.
The prostitution debate was organized by the National Youth Council after the issue created much consternation when it was raised recently. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actil.